Students, 8th class students, good morning all of you. In the last class, you learned about simple past tense. In this class, you are going to learn about past continuous tense. Past continuous tense is used to indicate an action that starts in the past and an action is going on in the past when another action takes place. Simple past continuous tense is used to indicate an action is going on in the past when another action takes place. Past continuous tense is used to indicate an action is going on in the past tense when another action takes place. Structure of this tense is subject plus was or were plus V1 plus ing plus object. Here one example. Why? She was cooking pot while she was cooking pot. Her sari caught fire. Her sari caught fire while she was serious. Was or were? Either was or were we have to use based on the subject. Here she is a singular, so we have to take the be form was cooking. V1 plus ing plus object. Then another action takes place. Her sari caught fire. While she was cooking food, her sari caught fire. This action is going on. Another action takes place. This action, while she was cooking food, her sari caught fire. Simultaneously, another action takes place. One action is going on, another action takes place. While we were studying, see another example. While we were reading, our principals are visit the class. While we were reading, our principals are visit the class. So action is going on. Which action is going on? While students were reading, their principals are visit the class. While we were reading, our principals are visit the class. While I was writing notes, my friends came for me. See, this action is going on. Which action is going on? While I was writing notes, my friends came for me. So, what I have told you, definition of past continuous tense. Past continuous tense is used to indicate an action is going on in the past when another action takes place. Structure of this tense is subject plus was or were plus V1 plus ing plus object. While she was cooking food, this action is going on, our action takes place. Her sari caught fire. While she was cooking food, her sari caught fire. While we were reading, our principals are visit the class. While I was writing notes, comma, my friends came for me, comma, must be there. Next. While they were going to school, they saw a snake. While they were going to school, they saw a snake. to make it negative, just simply she was not cooking food, we were not reading, she was not, I was not writing notes, they were not going to school. In that way we have to frame negative sentences. While she was not cooking food, she was not cooking food, we were not reading, I was not writing notes, they were not going to school. In that way you frame negative sentences. Was she not cooking food? In that way we make question forms. Was she not cooking food? Were we not reading? Was I not writing notes? Was I writing notes? Wasn't I writing notes? In that way, negative interrogative sentences and interrogative negative sentences we can frame. See, she was cooking food. To make it negative, she was not cooking food. She was not cooking food. To make it interrogative, was she cooking food? Was she cooking food? Interrogative negative. Wasn't she cooking food? Wasn't she cooking food? So, see, she was cooking food. She was not cooking food. Negative. Was she cooking food? Interrogative. Interrogative negative. Wasn't she cooking food? Next tense is past perfect tense. Past perfect tense. Past perfect tense refers to two actions. Earlier action should be in past perfect, later action should be in simple past. The structure of past perfect is subject plus had plus V3 plus object. Subject plus had plus V3 plus object. It refers to two action. Earlier action, later action. Earlier action, past perfect tense refers to two actions. Earlier action, later action. Earlier action should be in past perfect. Later action should be in simple past. Simple past. So, if you see example, you can understand. When we reached the station, the train had already left. When we reached the station, which action? Train had gone first. So we have to write past perfect, had plus V3 here, and later action should be in simple past. Later action, which action? We reached the station after train has gone. So train, which action first? The train had gone. Train went off. So we have to apply past perfect in this sentence. The train had already left. When we reached the station, the train had already left. First action, train had gone. So we have to write here past perfect, had plus V3, and simple past, reached. When we reached the station, the train had already left. After she had received the hall ticket, she appeared for the exam. Excuse me. he appeared for the exam. See which action first after receiving a hall tickets a person can appear exam. So first action, which action had received? After she had received the hall ticket, comma, she appeared for the exam. After she had received the hall ticket, comma, she appeared for the exam. After receiving hall tickets, generally people appear for exams. So which action happens first? Receiving hall ticket. So we have to write had plus V3 here. After she had received the hall ticket, comma, she appeared for the exam. Before I went to bed, I had finished my homework. Before I went to bed, I had finished my homework. Which action first? Finishing homework is first and later went to bed. So we have to write had plus V3 here. I had finished my homework before I went to bed. Before I went to bed, I had finished my homework. So that is about past perfect tense. Past perfect tense refers to two actions. Earlier action should be in past perfect, later action should be in simple past. Structure of this tense is subject plus had plus V3 plus object. And examples, when we reached the station, the train had already left. After she had received the hall ticket, she appeared for the exam. Before I went to bed, I had finished my homework. Next, past perfect continuous tense. Students, this is the last tense in the lesson, past time. Next, in future time, you are going to learn other four tenses. You are going to learn about other four tenses. Past perfect continuous tense. Past perfect continuous tense. Past perfect continuous tense is used to indicate an action that starts in the past and still continues for some time in the past itself. Past perfect continuous tense is used to indicate an action that starts in the past and continues for some time in the past itself. Structure of this tense is subject plus had been plus V1 plus ing plus object. Structure of this tense is subject plus had been plus V1 plus ing plus object. Examples. My friend said that she had been working in a bank since 2000. Since 2000. My friend said that she had been working. Had been plus V1 plus ing. Action that starts in the past and continues for some time in the past itself. So, since point of time and for period of time, already I explained you while I am teaching present perfect continuous tense. Since point of time and for period of time, number for 1 year, 2 years, for 1 hour, 2 hours, 3 hours, we use for point of time. Since yesterday, since last week, since last Monday, since 2000, since yesterday, since last month, like that we have to use since period of time. The point of time for period of time, for 1 hour, I had been waiting for my friend for 1 hour, like that, for 2 hours, for 3 hours, we have been studying in Vignan Bharati school for 5 years. In that way we have to use. Another example. I saw yesterday that that Ceci had been studying a book. Ceci had been studying a book since morning. Yesterday, I saw yesterday that Ceci had been studying a book since morning. So, yesterday's action starts in the past and continues for some time in the past itself. Such kind of sentences we have to write and we have to speak in past perfect continuous tense. With these tenses, past time lesson is completed, students. You practice well in your textbook and learn definitions and structures and write your own examples in your pair notebooks. Each tense, simple past tense, past continuous tense, past perfect tense and past perfect continuous tense, 10 examples for each tense you write in your pair notebooks. Thank you, students. Next class we shall meet again.